music of Thelonious Monk and Charles Mingus, two musicians that were hugely influential to me, especially Monk. The guy's really a genius. So I think I'll start with that. Here's some music of Thelonious Monk. This is a beautiful song called Monk's Mood. So I hope you guys enjoy it. All right, here it is.
Thank you.
All right, so that was some music of Thelonious Monk. That was Monk's Mood. Again, thank you guys for coming and checking it out. It's funny, I'm actually still waking up. I've been listening to Mortar Fire and Explosions all all night. But you know, we're getting back in the game. We waking up, the reflexes are turning on. It's coming back. So before I get to the music of Mingus, that'll be the last thing I play. I'm gonna play just one original song that I wrote. This is part of the album that I did for Flint to raise money to bring clean water to those that are affected by the or those that were affected and still are being affected by the lead water crisis in Flint. And this is a song called Our Love. It was actually the first song on the album that I wrote, it's one that has a lot of meaning to me. So I thought it would be nice to share it with you guys, to do a little solo version for you. And here it is. This is Our Love, one of my original tunes. Then I'm going to close with some music by Charles Mingus. Play a tune called Peggy's Blue Skylight, one of my favorite songs. So hope you guys enjoy these two. Thanks for tuning in. And here it is. This is Our Love, and then Peggy's Blue Skylight.